A Memorial Day challenge will have you working out for a good cause.
Yeah, and it's a big workout. Emily Deem is live in Appleton to explain. Hi, Em.
Morning, Rachel and Pete. Hi, everyone. It's going to be taking place out here at CrossFit Vanguard. Just take a look at Gene behind me. He is 62 years old, and he is in his CrossFit workout this morning in the 6 a.m. class out here. Josh, anybody can take CrossFit.
Absolutely. The beauty of CrossFit is that we can scale every movement, every exercise that we do to the ability level of the athlete.
Okay, so this is a timing issue, and it looks like Gene just got done. Looks like Ashley's just getting done. They did an intense workout in about 10 minutes.
Yep, the workout today was three rounds, consisted of box jumps, a run, and some kettlebell swings, and everyone's getting in here in 10 minutes or less.
And what's really cool is actually people write down their progression, right?
Right, so this is an example of a workout journal that people keep here so that they have an idea of, hey, where was I a week ago, a month ago, and where am I now? And they can just track their progress, kind of a motivating factor for them.
And what I love is I'm hearing them cheering on one of their other teammates out here working out. There's something going on Memorial Day, Memorial Day Mirth. Tell me about Michael Murphy and what's going to be taking place then.
Mike Murphy was a Navy SEAL who was killed in action. He was a Medal of Honor recipient. The workout that we're doing is in his honor. We're trying to raise money for an organization here that helps state veterans.
And we have video from last year. That is a really intense workout. But, you know, you can break up into teams if you want to. Tell me about that day and what people will be doing.
Right. So we're giving people the option to get involved and utilize teams if they want. If they can't tackle the entire workout on their own or they feel a little overwhelmed, you can break it up into teams, and you and I could do it, and we could each run a half mile and break up the pull-ups, the push-ups, and the squats, and then finish it out with a half mile each.
Josh, can you just tell me about your story, though, and how, you know, you're connected to Michael Murphy and how much it means to you?
Right. I'm a veteran. I did 8 years of active duty service, currently in the National Guard. Some friends of mine were actually involved with a search and rescue mission to find Mike Murphy and his team. And this is just a way for me as a veteran to give back to other veterans that are in need, and, you know, people that are coming back from active duty service trying to transition back into civilian life, and help them make that transition as seamless as possible.
Yeah, and one of those nonprofits we're going to tell you about real quick, Lonnie Roy, tell me about the nonprofit that is going to benefit from that event on Memorial Day.
We're part of Fourth HUA. We belong in the state of Wisconsin. There's a majority of our members are actually service members or veterans or families of veterans. All the proceeds go to help other veterans, send care packages overseas, help people stateside that might be going through some tough times. So we try and do anything we can.
Wow, that's great. And you know, the day of too, you can just come out here. You don't even have to take part in the challenge. You can just come out, support. They have raffles and stuff going on that we're going to tell you about. But Rachel and Pete, I have my tennis shoes on, my workout clothes on. I'm going to be going through a workout. We're going to show you some modified versions too, so you don't have to worry about doing the full-on full workout. So we're going to show you that coming up in a little bit. We'll send it back to you for now.
Sounds good, Em. Thanks.